And I wrote this story specifically for podcasts like this. And it's crazy. And it's very, very much so a big subject. But I'm bringing this up now because I wrote about it on the Bear Man Journal back in 2023. You can check that out in the links below this podcast and on Patreon for the early upload of this podcast as well. But also follow me on Patreon. But also, baseball right now is in the best spot it's been. Maybe not in the major leagues. High school levels being absurdly good here in Indiana. Westfield had a good team. Parrive had a special team. Ligotti's had a special team. But the most special teams of them all is the Indiana State Sycamores and the Evansville Purple Aces from the University of Evansville. We have a love-hate relationship with Evansville. But gosh, they put on a show. They put on a big show this season. So did Indiana State. So did I also forgot my school, Indiana. IU made it to the NCAA tournament, but we didn't go far. Not past the regional round. We lost to Tennessee. And then guess who they faced after that? They faced Evansville. Did Evansville win a game? Yes, they won game two. Game three, they just got blew out 12-1 against the team that will win the national championship, in my opinion. If you haven't been keeping up with college baseball, and you've probably been living under a rock. And I'm saying that because baseball right now, especially college baseball, had three walk-off game winners in Omaha, Nebraska this current year in Omaha during the College World Series, the most in history. Tennessee had a walk-off, North Carolina had a walk-off winner, and Kentucky, yes, ugh, Kentucky also had a walk-off winner.